Chihuahua found in desert springs, with arrow through its neck, expected to survive. The arrow that struck the puppy in desert springs is nearly as long as its body.